answer is simple, people. We repopulate. Clover, you're with me. Maurice, Masakura, anytime you're ready.
No.
Really? You sure? I mean, it's a time-honored tradition.
We should savor this moment.
Look, Carl, I just want my friends back.
Shh. Savor the moment.
How long are we...
Shh. Savoring.
But say this...
Ver?
I...
Savor the moment. Savor it!
Oh, yes.
I do love a good savor.
Okay, just what is the plan here, Carl? I thought we were going to at least wrestle or something.
Spread them. What's this?
Maurice, this is amazing. I believe I am taking part in some sort of Fusa mating ritual.
Real. It's such a trap. We're all just ventriloquist dummies, and fate is a cruel puppet master sticking his unwashed hand up our...
What is wrong with you?
That voice, that space between your eyes. No doubt there is royal blood coursing through those veins. Yep, I can smell the inbreeding. A Julian king, am I right? I did it. I'm in.
Oh, wait. No!
He looks so peaceful. I can have his body, right?
You said it, Julie. Slip me some fur, bro man.
Oh, that put me right off my beverage.
King Julian has used you, Pork.
I wish.
Stop trying to help.
I'll be back later to take your temperature.
Ouch! I thought if I just poked it with the stick, I could make a punch people and we could win.
I'll punch people for you, King Julian. And you don't have to poke me with a stick.
Unless you want to.
It's all me. I fooled everyone with my sexy snake dance.
Once we're over the wall, go for the males first. The children we can sell. And the women. Ah, the women. We will always treat with respect.
We make a pretty good team. Hey, you want to wrestle? You know, like a bonding thing. Not weird or nothing like that.
Sure, as long as it's not weird.
How did I get here?
Hey, don't worry, Dandelion. Remember, Orange is the new poncho.
Anyone wanna wrestle?
As long as it's weird.
And that sound it's making, that's its mating call.
Are you sure? Shouldn't a mating call be pleasing to the ear holes? Something smooth and seductive like this.
They're headed this way. Come on!
It's so tight! Oh, I don't think I can.
That settles it. Starting today, everyone in this kingdom is getting a physical. So you really plan to feed us to some horrible tentacle monster?
Oh yes, darling. Every delicious inch of you.
You hear the way he speaks to me? His own mother? You'll never find a wife with that attitude.
I'll never find a wife because you won't let me out of here.
I want grandchildren!
Come on, Momo. We're a Fusa. Shake that big, sexy Fusa backside like you will.
You know, not even death could keep me from your side, King Julian.
Shh, get a room, you two.
Lucky chair.
What am I gonna do now? Wander the jungle trying to sell myself as a trained booty shaker who used to be a king? Nobody wants failure twerking in front of them. All I wanted was to give my people peace.
Oh. Oh, wow, you're a big boy.
Or they just love you for your booty. Like an object, you are being objectified. But if they see a better booty, they will leave you. Booty love is a fickle love, Momo. Fickle.
Hello, Julian.
Opening Gigi's mail. Super confidential stuff, right? That is something you cannot unsee.
Word of advice. Make sure your stump is big enough for her. Happy wife, happy life.
It is a time of rebirth.
No prob. Who you want to birth? Mort is pretty small.